From Coldwell Banker Prime Properties, the number one Coldwell Banker real estate company in New York State, we present the market snapshot for October 2012. We'll examine various aspects of the real estate market which occurred in September 2012 for resale single-family homes found in the four principal counties which make up the Capital Region of New York State. Capital Region residents have formally said so long to summer as we look forward to the leaves changing color, apple picking, hay rides, and of course trick-or-treaters at the end of the month. We have nothing to fear as it relates to the real estate market. Let's take a look. Pending sales decreased by 10% in September compared with August, yet over 500 houses did sell in September, and that helped push the average appreciation rate for the month by over 10%. This is an interesting market dynamic that naturally poses the question, have buyers missed the bottom of the market? We'll keep an eye on this segment of the real estate market over the next few months and keep you posted. Mortgage interest rates have fallen to a new low the first week of October 2012. A 30-year fixed rate mortgage is now found at 3.36%, while the average rate on a 15-year fixed mortgage dipped to 2.69%. These are the lowest mortgage rates on record since long-term mortgages began in the 1950s. We mentioned the average appreciation rate for the month of September increasing by over 10%. The year-to-date levels look like this. Saratoga County has been making positive strides in the last few months and is now found solidly in the positive column at 1.3% year-to-date. Albany County is at 2.1%, while Rensselaer County sports 1.8%. Schenectady County continues to lead the region at a positive 5.2% year-to-date. It's notable that in September 2011, the year-to-date market appreciation for the entire region was flat at 0%. That compared to the average of 2.4% for September 2012 is convincing market evidence of the overall stability of the Capital Region real estate market. If you're considering selling or perhaps buying a home, reach out to this agent for informed guidance and counsel. They'll help you navigate through the landscape of the real estate market and help you determine if now is the right time for you. Another element of interesting news we've reported to you throughout this year is the list-to-sale price ratio. Currently, it's found at 96.3%, which is nearly one full percentage point higher than it was found in September 2011. Again, this is a unit of measure which illustrates the strength of the Capital Region real estate market. The number of price adjustments in September were nearly identical to those found in August at 1,396. Price adjustments have been hovering around the 1,400 mark for a few months now. Interested in finding out which homes catch your eye that are for sale right now? Feel free to search for available homes on this Coldwell Banker Prime Properties agent website. You'll find thousands of available homes all over the Capital Region. You can view the property details for listings that pique your interest and save those homes in your favorites. You can even pass those homes along which interest you to your friends using any of the social media buttons. From your smartphone, scan the QR code and take the fully functional mobile version of this agent's website with you on the go. And that's it for this edition of the Market Snapshot. Be sure to save this agent's website to your favorites and visit often. Be on the lookout for the November 2012 edition of the Coldwell Banker Prime Properties Market Snapshot. Happy Halloween! You Ha 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 ha!